third period. 3-1 Flames. It's Valentine holding the puck behind his own goal. He works it over to Hardawa. Hardawa tries to get it up the left wing side, and he gets checked hard and sent down. And now we're going to go. Valentine gets in because he didn't like the check put on Hardawa, and the Flames get the better of the fight, but Valentine's still going. I couldn't see who it was in the Flames as he gets back up. It's Matthew Tousignault.